And that's minus 5 down here. So the voltage at this node is 0.7 volts above minus 5. So the voltage right here is minus 4.3 volt. So we are in the very fortunate situation now that we know the voltages at the two ends of R1. So we can calculate the current through R1. Since that will act as a reference current for the rest of the circuit, I'm going to call it IREF. IREF, reference.